Now, a power minister talking about the, you know, the chief minister of intervening in power. What is the situation of power sector now? Tell me. Is it not bleeding? Have the government not paid so much of money when the MECL require money and the minister is not there? Should I not call a meeting? Should I not call a meeting? How much money on a daily basis is going, which is, you know, preventable because of the interest repayment, because you are delaying on some decisions. You have seen how we have bled because of that delay in decision due to MCCL, Maulu Chera Cement. What was the original cause? Why ultimately you ended up spending hundreds of crore more? You have to understand that the larger good is more important. Post of a minister is a very, very responsible post. It's not a post for someone to go, okay, Shillong to Kolkata, Kolkata to Shillong, Shillong to Kolkata, Kolkata to Shillong. You find out. You do RTI of these ministers. How many times these ministers have been traveling only to Kolkata and Kolkata to Shillong? What job they have in Kolkata? Huh? What job they have in Kolkata? You look at the traveling of this Tynsong and all, you find out how many times they have traveled to Kolkata. Who is there in Kolkata waiting for them? You know, post of minister, I am telling you, is vested with the responsibility which is associated with the future of the state, future of my people, beloved people, future of your children, your grandchildren. So it's not a simple thing. It's a serious business. And therefore, if the chief minister doesn't understand the seriousness of this business, the state will go to the dogs. And I will not allow, as a person when I'm holding that responsible post of chief minister, to allow my state to go to the dogs. I love my people. I love my children, I love my grandchildren. I love my generation X, so also you.